Hello there. Can I help you?
I think you knew a friend of mine. A fella called Arthur Morgan. Came by and helped you with some hunting and skinning probably 7 or 8 years back.
Yes, of course. For I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for him.
Unfortunately, he passed soon after.
I figured he might not have had long left. Such a shame. He found me at my lowest point and he lifted me up.
Glad to see you're doing well, ma'am. He wrote fondly of you.
Oh, I couldn't be happier. Listen, it's a long way out here. You're welcome to take whatever you need from the house for your travel.
No, that ain't necessary.
Please, I have everything I need and more. He gave me the ability to survive. And now I'm writing. Any friend of Arthur's is a friend of mine. Please take something. It would make me happy.
Well, that's very kind of you, ma'am.
You take care of yourself out here, ma'am.